If you ever want to come to the Eye Museum, it's right across from Amsterdam Central, which is over there, that big building with that, like, I don't know, like, great thing over it. A big thing that says Amsterdam on it. So from the main central station, if you walk through the station itself, and there's signs to the little ferry, and then you get on the ferry, it's actually free on the ferry across, because it's just going across the water to the museum. I mean, there's other stuff over this side, but I haven't had a chance to actually have a look around, so I don't know if it's worth doing anything and this side of the river yet or not. Okay, so I've just come out of the Eye Museum, which is right behind me, and I thought it was fantastic, to be honest. I went to the Martin Scorsese exhibit, as well as the main exhibit, which is always there. I think if you're coming and you're considering coming to this museum, I'd say definitely do it, but the only thing is there isn't an awful lot of stuff in the permanent exhibit. However, if there is another exhibit on at the time, it probably is worth coming. Like, I really enjoyed the Martin Scorsese exhibit. Unfortunately, I wasn't allowed to take any pictures or film in there, of course. A few people was, but I'm not going to risk it and get kicked out, you know what I mean? It's not cool. Don't do it. If they say don't film, just don't film. Because there's like a little picture on the door of not doing it, because it's all stuff from his like private collection. So film props, something. I don't know anything. They spoke about his use of montage. There was a really, really interesting bit of where they had a bunch of his letters that he'd wrote, as well as that people had written to him. And in one of the letters, he said how he wanted to change the credits on one of the movies to a picture by Martin Scorsese rather than it being a film by Martin Scorsese, which he originally had agreed in previous letters, which some of which you could see. And then he detailed why, and I thought it was just, like, for me as a filmmaker, it's perfect. Because he was saying how film is art and how he wanted to be a painter, but for some reason he couldn't be a painter, so he decided to find another creative outlet, and it was through film. And now he saw each individual films out as its own painting, its own story. And for me, that's 100% true. So I really enjoyed that, really, really loved it.